What's up, guys? Welcome back. Sorry if I'm quiet inside. Don't really know what else to say. Except. Woo! Yeah, I got this last Christmas. Don't know what else to do. I had no ideas of anything else to do, so I did this. I have no idea of anything else to do for that. Yeah, for a video. Since I haven't done one in a while, I think. Spinning! So, what do we do? I really don't know. We're on a segue. Spinning. That was a little bit too fast. I could tell you have to use a second. I have nothing else to do. Like, I can record myself making bubbles. But I'm not gonna do that because I don't want to! So, what should I do? Now I'm just crouching down. The light, my light's blue. Why not? Oh my god. So now I've introduced you to the segue. I am now gonna tell you how to use it, and then after I upload this video, I might upload this video. I don't know if I can or not. Anyway. After I'll probably be doing like how long can I last. Only staying on the server, sorry. Ladders. Anyway, so if you want to use it like your first time, you just want to like hold on to something. Actually, I'll show you. If I step off. It's now turned off. Okay. For a second there, I thought this video was live, but it's not. So you want to hold on to something. You want to then step on. I usually do left foot first. Then put your right foot on. I didn't even turn on. Okay, don't. I didn't turn the segue on. So first you want to hold on to something again. I usually put my left foot on first, then my right foot. So now you're on it. Move around, cool. But how do you move around? That's what you need to know. This is what you need to know. So, some people think you need to like lean forward, but leaning forward really doesn't do anything. To move forward, you've got to push down on both of your feet. To move back, do the same, just push at the back of your feet. If you want to turn, you only push down one foot. So like this. I'm going to push down my right foot, so you would be on the left. I'm spinning. Left foot. And you don't have to spin it. Anyway, now I've told you how to use it, now I'm going to use it myself. Really? It's crazy skills. You can't exactly see it, but you can't see the segue, but you can still see where I am. Okay. do whatever he wants. If I was a professional, I would be using this a lot more. I really don't know what else to do. Because I was moving away from the camera. I really don't know what else to do. So, see you in my next video. Bye! What ending? Ah! The recording's not ending. Do I have to just stay recording now? So it's not ending. Oh, my knees. I accidentally just got on this board. Kind of riding the circle on my shin, just going back here. Okay, I'm going to tell you. Okay, anyway, I'm going to try and end the recording.